Hey, what's up, guys? Back for another lesson. I'm going to show you how to play Luke Combs' Used to You. Fairly simple song, so I'm going to try to make this quick. You will be tuned down a half step on this one, so you need to tune your guitar down. Like I say, fairly easy song. The chords are G, C, D, E minor. There's going to be this F sharp D chord. Index finger on the B string of the first fret, and your middle finger on the A string of the second fret. I knew we'd be doing a regular shape C. I think that is it. There's a couple ways you can play this song. The first verse and the intro and the first verse, I'll do it the way I do it, which is because the intro and the verse is just G and C, going back and forth. So this is the way I do it, which is I'll be putting my index finger on the second fret of the G string. That way, or if you just want to just do the regular strumming with the G and C. Either way sounds fine. I just think the first way I played just adds a little bit more to it. So I'll do the intro and the first verse that way, and then the second verse, I'll just do it the regular way. So you can choose which way you want to do it. All right, so here we go. That's a little walk down I was telling you about. We'll go through that one more time. Thank you. again, after you end that part of course, when you go to that little bridge part, B minor. Song. I hope that helped you out. If you got any questions, just leave me a comment. Please like, subscribe. Thanks for watching.